That was the weirdest intro I've ever done for one of these videos. I'm Dagan from PMTVUK, and this, of course, because you clicked on the video, is the ZVEX Fuzz Factory. One of the greatest fuzz pedals of all time. This guy came around in the mid to late 90s and blew everyone away, most famously because, well, Jack White, Nine Inch Nails, and of course, Mr. Matt Bellamy from Muse. Does it sound okay? It sounds like it's going to destroy the world. This pedal goes from a very subtle fuzz, like you heard in the intro there, kind of. To the intro to Plug In Baby, and that's how Matt gets the intro tone, because he's got a Fuzz Factory built into his Manson. And for the Plug In Baby tone, everything's set to 10 o'clock, besides the stab, which is just above 3 o'clock. I'll talk about what the settings do in a bit, but... So the volume's down on my guitar now. It goes from a standard subtle fuzz, like I showed you before, all the way through to some weird oscillating monster that wants your guitar tone more than you want to play it. And that's why you buy a Fuzz Factory. You buy it because it's an instrument in itself. It's not just a pedal that manipulates your guitar tone. It is the guitar tone, and it wants to devour your guitar tone. This is one of the Vexter range. So the Vexter range are the more affordable ones. You might have seen Fuzz Factories previously, or anything from ZVEX, because ZVEX are absolutely rad. Do hand-painted ones, so they've all got very unique designs on. This is the same internal circuit, but they're screen printed. So they all just look the same. That's pretty much the only difference in these weird and wonderful little boxes. It's made me want to play really, it makes me want to play really kind of attack. It's not very flowy and legato. You want to... And it's got absolutely rad with it. So the controls, it's really nicely laid out. You can always tell a ZVEX pedal because of the long construction. The volume on the left, how loud do you want it to be? The gate, which is a noise gate, a built-in noise gate, which kind of squashes the tone, so how long you want the fuzz tone to last before it gets squashed down, like. Just fuzzes forever when the gate's out. What's next to it? Compressor. So how tight and squidgy you want your fuzz tone to be. More vintage feeling towards the left, more kind of squashed and, I don't know, chewy. And more tight and compressed, everything's kind of squashed from the top and pulled up from the bottom to give you a very direct kind of fuzz tone. This is the only, this pedal doesn't copy a fuzz. A lot of fuzz pedals out there these days copy things like the Big Muff, or the old Fuzz Faces, or the Dallas Arbiter Fuzzes from back in the day. This is its own thing. I think there's two new old stock germanium capacitors in this to make it oscillate like an absolute bitch, but yeah, so that's the compressor. Next, that's the drive, how much gain you actually want. I will say everything affects everything else, so you can't just pick a sound and add a bit more gain. You have to then change the other things to make it sound the way you want. It's just part of the fun of owning a fuzz face. Everyone loves them, and this is why everyone loves them. And the stab at the end is the stability. How stable or unstable you want your fuzz to be, which is like in the intro. You've got a very kind of stable. Almost like a distortion pedal. And again, the factory sound. Fuzz factory. The officers next door might be thinking, what the hell is going on in that little room next door? It is making me forget how to play stuff because the noise is so intense. So if you know what you're playing, this is great, but if you don't, it might veer you slightly off course. I think, ladies and gentlemen, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you out of the beautiful little ZVEX Fuzz Factory. I love these pedals and they're adored the world over for just being absolutely insane little mofos. That's why we love them and that's why you have to try one out. They're a bit intimidating, but once you wrangle them in, or in turn let them wrangle you in, you'll have all the fun in the world with them. Let me know what you think down below in the comments about the ZVEX Fuzz Factory. Who's your favourite ZVEX player? For me, it has to be Matt Bellamy or Jack White, because the pioneers of fuzz for the modern era. And this is a very, very modern sounding fuzz. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the ZVEX Vexter Fuzz Factory, there's a link in the description box down below. It'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk or alternatively call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.